hands-on practice. We have students get to practice their phlebotomy skills and they learn how to draw blood. There's a lot of different options. I mean, they can go work in doctor's offices, they can go work in hospitals. They like to use phlebotomy as a stepping stone into further advancements of medical fields. If a person knows they want to be in the medical field, it's a good place to start to evaluate, is this what I like to do?